Virtually every aspect of modern life is influenced to one degree or another by computer technology. But nowhere is that influence felt more profoundly than in the workplace, where technological advancements have led to a wealth of employment opportunities.
It's basically technology has become faster and greener and smaller. And so over the years, we've had to learn to adapt to that and make sure that we have well-staffed personnel that know what they're doing and are very well-trained.
In today's technology-driven workplace, the services provided by computer support personnel are simply indispensable. Business leaders know in order to remain competitive in the workplace, computer systems must remain secure and operational at all times.
Things do happen, and we live in a world that's the reality of it all. Servers crash, power goes down, those kind of things. The proactive side that Source4 is able to offer is we've got the people in place and on staff to react to that immediately.
It's really difficult when they take a system down because somebody is impacted. You know, they're using them for a variety of things. We come in the next day and expect to see results, and if the system was down overnight, that's a delay to the company, which is an expense.
As a computer support specialist, you'll be a vital member of the professional team. With the computer skills you'll acquire at National College, you will help business run smoothly in a number of ways, including installing and upgrading computer hardware and software, helping users troubleshoot, identifying computer glitches and resolving technical issues as they arise, maintaining security, ensuring that your company stays abreast of technological advances, and helping maximize efficiencies to reduce cost.
It's important that your servers are up to date, that you're able to store the data, and the adequate backups are available. A lot of people don't look at that, but we're running out of space, so to speak, on a lot of servers, and a lot of people need that data, so we have to keep up and keep upgrading in a continuous cycle.
Of course, none of this can be done without the proper training. At National College, you'll experience the kind of hands-on training that prepares you for the challenges of today's workplace.
I think the key to keeping up with it is just to always continue your education, continue working on projects that use new skill sets. You always want to be on the leading edge.
Our computer classes are led by industry-certified career professionals who bring years of real-world experience into the classroom. You will benefit from your instructor's insights and receive hands-on training in our interactive labs.
All my teachers, every one of them has their own business or they work outside in this field, so their knowledge is just exponentially more valuable.
We offer bachelor degrees, associate's degrees, and short-term diploma programs for students seeking quick entry into the workforce. But regardless of the degree program you choose, a career in computer technology is certain to offer its fair share of challenges and rewards.
It can be very challenging, but the reward that you feel when someone says, "I love what you developed for us," that makes it all worthwhile.
Rewards are that you're going to be the hero. They look at you as somebody that's going to be able to fix their problems.